Santa Claus wore a green suit representing spring and rebirth based on Catholic tradition for thousands of years. But in 1931, American artist Haddon Sundblom recolored the suit red we know today to match his corporate client's colors, the Coca-Cola Company.